Hey guys, how are ya? My name is Santa Gabba and this is Monster Hunter World. And we're back with the Spring Blossom Fest. It's day 8. I'm sorry that I haven't posted the last 2 days because I wasn't home. And yeah, I only picked it up today again. So, in today's bounties, we will have to fight against Oro twice and one Lunastra. And therefore we will do the Effluvial Opera twice, and after that, one Tempered Luna. Alright, let's get started with the first Effluvial Opera. Let's see if somebody is already doing that. Nope. And we are looking for Oro. Nobody is doing auto quest? Really? Okay. Nice. Okay, this should be fairly easy. And I do want to try to catch two monsters. Alright, here we go. Let's see if somebody's joining. There he is. Come on, I got you. Yes. Looks so funny, he's riding the Gyros. Nice. That's number one. Three more to go. Shit. Ooh, that was close. What the hell are you doing? Thank you. Ah, finally, somebody's joining. Got you. Yeah, I knew it. What just exploded? Ah, Basel is here. Hmm. Got your tail, baby. Away! Can I? No, not this. Take the tail, come on. Okay, he's leaving. And she left. Why did she leave already? Odo is still alive. Okay, this one is sleeping. Nice. Ouch. That was too short. Okay, this guy's at least staying. Not like the other two who just left. Nice. Nice. Okay. What? How is she still standing? Not this time. Shit. Okay. No! Why are you doing this three times? Nice, I hit that. Yeah, and that's gonna hurt. Go away, move. Come on. Damn it. Come on, get up. Very nice. I like it. And the tail is gone. Come on, please let me catch her. Or are you gonna... No! Stupid! I don't wanna do that. What are you doing? I want to catch her! Alright, here we come. This order looks pretty small, actually. Nice. 3 out of 4. I think. Nice. Love it. I think this was Theo with his weapon. Ooh, close one. Come on, I need your legs. No. There we go. And the tail is gone. 3 out of 3. Nice. stay! Shit. Okay, I know where she is going, but first of all, where is... Oh, the tail is here. Okay. Good job. So, this was number one. We'll do the same thing all over again. And then we still need to do... to fight one Lunastra, a tempered one. Probably. See how far I come. Can I get the one over here on the left? Yes, I got it. ...20 minutes. Could have been quicker if it would have been a fourth, but... it's just the two of us. Well, set three, but one person left. So, round two of the Effluvial Opera. Oops. Want to go here. Let's just check first if somebody else is doing that, so we can help. Nope. No, I'm not doing that. Nah. Nah. Alright. Let's open one ourselves. Okay, I just want to check what I got there. That one is new, at least new to me. Oh, okay. Unnecessary. Let's go. Nice, good hit. One. He should be nearly dead. Oh, yeah, there it is. Now, fuck off. Isn't this the same one who wanted to join last time and left? Right. Stop it, I need your tail. There we go. Now continue. Not like that. Shit, boss was here as well. Nice. Now I'm safe. Come on, quick, quick, quick. Don't! Okay. Thought they were trying to bite me, but they did not. What's wrong with the sound? Why is it so silent? Like I'm not in the fight. Okay, he's still running. Nice. Oh, she's nearly dead. Very nice. Still in the fight? There we go. Nice. One more to go. Oh, come on, really? Do you guys have bombs? No, they don't. Okay. And now you wanna catch them, okay. Go ahead, that's fine. Oh, it seems it was too early. There we go. Thank you guys. Much quicker than last round. Only 14 minutes and a little bit. Instead of 20. So, all we need now is one Lunastra. Yeah, not even 14 minutes. Nice. Oh, my smallest Gyros and my biggest Odo. Alright, so all we need is one. Ah, once again, too quick. One Lunastra. Let's see if somebody's already fighting. I will go for Tempered, of course. I will try that first, and if that doesn't work, I will go for untempered ones, but normally tempered ones are fine. It's hard, but should be doable. So let's open one ourselves and hope that somebody will join. Okay, I go for defense as much as possible. That's not working. Okay. Oh, can we get feline insurance? We didn't. Damn it. Too bad. Man, I should have eaten one of my coupons. I should have used that for the food. Damn it. Alright, let's go. Okay, I always forget where to go here. Ah, this way. Will she stay there? Can I put some bombs down? No, I can't. Okay. That was panic reaction. I didn't want to use my mental yet. Come on, I need your tail. Come on, girl. Let me get your tail. There we go. Okay, and the fourth is coming. Come to me, come to me. Ah, damn it. Ah, that's a horn. Shit. I thought she might hit me. Shit. Okay, I should heal just a little bit. Whoops. Maybe you should heal a little bit more. Are you kidding? Around the rock? Okay, I need to stay away for a little bit. Still need to sharpen my weapon. Let's just hope she's not coming here, but she shouldn't be able to see me. Alright. Nice. Ah, shit. She can't reach me. Yeah, that should be fine. Yeah. Shit. Oh, there's another one with a glaive. Interesting. Okay, now she's leaving. Where's she going? Down there, okay. Sleeping. Ah, damn it. Oh, somebody mounted. Nice. But, yeah. I need to hit your head, otherwise I can't attack that well. No. There we go. It's good to see that the other glaive is using the same one as me. The one from the Behemoth quest. Final Fantasy XIV guy. Come on, heal yourself. Where's she going? Nice. Can't reach. Damn it. Okay, she's nearly dead. She's already limping. So just to be sure that it's not my fault if somebody dies, let's use this one and go full attack. Come on. Once again, she wants to leave, but she can't. Hey. This one guy is dying nearly dying so often. Nice. That's how it's done. Very good. That's how it's supposed to be. First try, nobody died, and Luna is down in about 10 minutes. Nice. And my cold drink just went off. Perfect timing. So it was maybe 10 minutes? Didn't get that much at all. 10 minutes and 30 seconds, yeah. Okay, that should be it. Marcos is back. Luna is done, and the daily bounties as well. So what do we have here? Let's get rid of that. Alright, let's put that in. This as well. Yeah, everything is done. Very nice. Alright guys, that is it for today. We have done everything we came for, and we will be back tomorrow with a new day of the Spring Blossom Fest and new daily bounties. Thank you guys for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you later. Bye bye!